everybody. Welcome back to the channel. Guess what we're doing again? That's right. We're putting more clear. Actually, this is only the fourth coat of clear on the body. And then I think we're going to take it out and, you know, denib it and all that. And then we'll put a few more just to ensure we got it real good. And gonna be nice and shiny. But boy, she's looking good, that's for sure. We both commented that when she gets out in the sun, whew, you'll need your sunglasses. Wow. Guess what comes next? Cut and buff. Woohoo! Yay! High fives.
Action. Let's do this.
Let's do it.
No scratches, no hitting the walls.
Got it.
Ready? Yep. I'm journey. Stands to hold it up.
Okay. Get these cleaned up today?
Yes, clean them today. And then tomorrow the weather should be on our side. A little on the frosty side today.
A little bit.
Got him.
I'll take that. You shut up the boots.
do this. No scratches, no hitting the walls. I'm turning. Don't hit the edge.
In it or anything that we got to worry about or try to get out after we put tons of clear. Shoo-wee, look at that. This door. See, we just took it down, took the top off of it a little bit, made sure we got the surface good. Now we're gonna, like I said, put the last layers on. And then we'll, of course, cut and buff it, which will be fun to show you guys how that turns out. I am super excited. Get over this red. I mean, it is, it's really spectacular. It's gonna be a hard thing to the next vehicle we paint, because it, the next one is not red. Well, as far as I know, I guess I shouldn't have spoke that. I'm not the next customer is undecided at the moment on a color, but I don't think they're going for red. Now, they may go for a variation of red, that I'm not sure, but y'all have to keep watching the channel to see.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you for today.